I'm Eric Lycum with iHeartRadio Dallas. A Texas country music star has died. Doug Supernaw was 60 years old and had been battling stage 4 cancer since 2019. Supernaw had several hits in the 90s, having released 4 studio albums, including I Don't Call Him Daddy and Reno.
You know the lady's a lot like Reno. She ain't got a heart and she don't care when you're down.
Supernaw was placed in hospice care last month and passed away Friday at his Texas home.